PowerDirector 16, what if I want to pan and zoom on my images? Can I do that in PowerDirector 16? Well, yes, you can. In this tutorial of PowerDirector 16, I am going to show you how to pan and zoom on your images. You actually have quite a few choices, and you can get quite creative. I have dropped four images here in the top, and I put them in my timeline here. Now what you do is you're going to click this here, click your one image, and then you're going to go over here and click magic tools. See that star with the magic wand? And then we're going to go to magic motion. That's where we're going to go. While we're in the magic motion section, we're given all these kind of like transition little things we can use. We can single click our image. And I can do a pan and zoom on that image, which moves in. I could then click this image, and you see how that's going back and forth? I could go back and forth with that one. I think I'll go back and forth with this one too. And then this last one, maybe I'll try and do a zoom in. That's what I'll do on that one. Or you can do a random for all of them. When you're done, click the X. And now let's have a look at it and see how our magic motion looks. Look at that. We are now animating our still pictures. Let me know in the comments if you knew this was there. There are even some more options in that section by that magic wand, in case you didn't know that. At any rate, guys, this was a PowerDirector 16 tutorial. If you would like to have your YouTube channel at the back end of a tutorial, send me a PM. I'll go review it and drop it in the back, give you some free advertising. This is Tex Texan. He talks about just about everything. He's actually got the dirtiest coffee cup you've ever seen. I wouldn't even drink out of that thing. At any rate, if you're interested in some general chat, and listening to Tex Texan basically complain about the world, go hook up. Links in the bottom. Catch you guys on the next one.